Yes! Yes! Yes!
Presenting to you from the City of Dreams, Mumbai, super fan of the Tribal Chief, Roman Reigns himself, Godfrey Fonseca.
Hey, WWE Universe India, my name is Abhiram and most of you know me as AB. How are you?
Hello everyone, my name is Arun Rajdame and I'm from Dombivli, Maharashtra.
My name is Aru.
This is Shivash Mahendra from Greater Noida.
My name is Ridwan.
My name is Anirudh Gullapuri.
Hey, my name is Avirat Kadam.
Hi, my name is Dr. Rohan Kamle.
I'm Shivansh Arora.
My name is Sudhan Kapoor, aka Dante.
Oh, India! Don't you dare be sour! Clap! Because it's WrestleMania season!
And the best part about this WrestleMania is the fans is coming back to WrestleMania. That is the bombs, the cheers, the goosebumps. Everything is coming back.
For 2 nights of non-stop wrestling action, you surely don't want to miss this.
And I've waited one entire freaking year for this.
I can't wait.
The entire WWE Universe in India is all pumped up.
WrestleMania, baby.
I'm extremely excited for WrestleMania.
I am super excited for Sasha Banks versus Bianca Belair.
It's the Triple Threat match between Roman Reigns, Daniel Bryan, and the rated R superstar, Edge.
Sami Zayn versus Kevin Owens and the Triple Threat between the rated R superstar, Edge, the head of the table, Roman Reigns, and the Planet's champion, Daniel Bryan.
Randy Orton versus The Fiend.
The main event between Roman Reigns and Edge and Daniel Bryan, it's going to be a hell of a match.
WrestleMania, and that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
There will be only one champion that I'm going to be Roman Reigns. That will be the WWE Hall of Famer, the rated R superstar, Edge.
So let's go. Yes, yes, yes.
Drew McIntyre and Bobby Lashley for the WWE title.
The boss, Sasha Banks, and the EST of WWE, Bianca Belair.
You can rise from the ashes, but Randy Orton is going to drag you to hell and back.
The Raw Women's Championship between Asuka and Rhea Ripley.
At the end of the night, it's going to be the boss who's going to reign victorious.